Well, a Fort Collins security guard is being honored for her work as an artist. That woman pictured right here, you see her art, has become well known at the plaza she patrols for sketching the people she actually interacts with. Fox 31's Evan Kruegel with where you might soon see that artwork come to life.
How's it going?
Doing good, how are you?
Good, thank you very much.
Any good security guard spends a lot of time observing people.
Hey, have a great day.
It's a big part of the job for Denna Creaser as she makes her rounds at the Fort Collins Marketplace.
What are you guys up to today? Causing me problems?
But these interactions have become the inspiration for something much bigger.
I enjoy drawing everybody. I want to draw everybody.
Hundreds of drawings now lining the walls of her security guard office.
Ever since then, I've been drawing people I see.
These drawings were largely kept private until Denna started sharing them with people in the plaza.
The company that owns the property, Newmark Merrill, caught wind of the work and is now paying an artist to paint murals of Denna's sketches, including this one at Village of the Peaks in Longmont.
I'm just in awe about where it's gone.
Denna now gives away some of her sketches to people like Dean Sirian, who she captured while he was living on the streets.
She's not just a security guard. She's someone that actually cares about the community and the people around it, even though, you know, at times it's kind of rough, but she's not willing to kick him to the curb. She's there to help him out first.
It's all these nice things said about me, but my whole point is to get people talking. We're all human. We all deserve kindness. We all deserve respect. We're all alike, you know, and that's my whole point.
In Fort Collins,
there's a lot of stories in these pictures.
Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.